Welcome back to Let's Play N++, and we try ourselves at X12 again, this time with a bit more gold. It's not that this episode is that difficult, it's just you need to have more time. And I'm not a speedrunner, so I definitely need to have a little bit more time. Well, okay, that turnaround for the drones is so weird. That was just dumb. That snipe. We need to be a little bit quicker here. I want to get it before that drone comes down there. Impatient. That snipe. You want to get every single bit in those corners. Don't want to fail the last level because of one or few seconds. It was just a dumb jump. That was close. That was sad. Maybe using the jump pad to get up there just plays into the sniper to its arms. Well, it's not existent arms. No, 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 ugh. Corner skill. That was very close. Another case of corner skill. got stuck there and therefore didn't make it on top of the platform. That sniper turret is the pain of my existence. The first time, no problem. The last episode I simply rushed through this level, but I did get all of the gold in the last sniper turret room, and well, it was no problem, but this time, no chance. Still got me. What was that jump? Maybe I should have used the very wide jump pad actually. How did I do it the first time? Oh. Keep on messing up it big time here. This level isn't that hard. I did it before. Especially the right part. These pockets are no problem. Yes, that's better. I think that's also what I do the first time. So, 113 seconds. Let's see. This one again. Also get some time here. Also get some time on the other side, and I should do that. Okay, funnily, this one was easy to get all gold in as well. You just choose the other way, which has exactly the same difficulty setting. But again, there was not enough gold here to sustain the time limit at the same level. You will lose time here. At least not the way I do it. There may be some really funky speedrun tactic to go through here, but well. Sniper drones are the hard part in here. So mine jumps are not that difficult. I think I really just should just tip the jump button there. Seems to go better. That was even worse. All of these jumps, you just need to tip the jump button. Just tip it very slightly. And you've got no problems. Well, going up here, you must press it a bit longer, but all this, just a tip. Okay, unadulterated interior again. This one was tricky, as I recall, but not very, very difficult. First try, no contest. And this time I've got 98 seconds. Still, I got every gold so far, and let's say I want to have an extra episode with all gold. And getting all gold here shouldn't be the worst. I think the gold very down below in the bottom can be a bit tricky, but let's try at least a few times. If it's way too annoying, I can stop the attempts anyway. Heh, got it. This was. I never did this, as I never had the time for it. I should do this first. Well, after the top part, otherwise it's just a waste of time. Okay, next the exit switch. I think that start is still pretty good. Yeah, that was good. Okay, let's do that first after we clear the top. Don't get too close. Still, I think I should get over the mines. This jump, when I don't screw it up badly, should be safer. Well, or if it still stands on the left side. Good. Exit switch next. That was bad. That was so bad it killed the music. Yes, that down below is still the most precise part. I don't need to do this, but well, I want to. Having one extra episode with all gold is a, let's say, a good morale boost. Not if I do it like this. That is precise, but this should be the only majorly difficult part in here. The other parts are, well, you can easily make mistakes here, so you have to try again, but it's not something majorly difficult. Down there, that is pretty precise. It's also not the most difficult thing in the world to get that middle gold block, but it's still not easier. Let's do it first. Ah, but it's... this pass is just better. I never have to go up here again. Pressed left instead of jump. Classic. Mm-hmm. I made it 2 times already, why not now? Now it's an impossible thing to do. Or maybe I can I land in between those two mines? There is a little gap. Question is it enough though? Let's test it out. Doesn't seem like it's enough. Nah, doesn't seem like it. One more try though. Well, I was standing there for a second. I think there is like one pixel space I can stand, but I still think the other method is better. Maybe jumping over the mine is an even more secure way to get out of there. Oh, come on! I am better than that. Yeah, that seems way better. I had it. I screwed it up. Anyway, I think I'm going to make a cut, so next time we hopefully finish this up.